Welcome back to In AI Nutshell, your weekly dose of AI news, and let's dive right in. Meta and Microsoft are spearheading a transformative movement in the AI industry with the launch of Llama 2, a cutting-edge open-source large language model. Supported by an array of influential entities spanning technology, academia, and policy, Llama 2 is made freely available for research and commercial utilization. With Microsoft stepping in as the preferred partner, this endeavor aims to democratize access to powerful AI tools and encourage their conscientious development. Artificial intelligence is reshaping American law enforcement procedures. Recor, an AI company worth $125 million, has developed license plate surveillance systems for at least 23 police departments and local governments across the U.S. Utilizing these systems, billions of license plate records are sifted through, identifying particular driving patterns deemed as suspicious. As the technology progresses, its effectiveness in recognizing patterns continues to improve, providing valuable insights and data for various law enforcement agencies. As Tesla tackles the shortage of NVIDIA's high-end A100 Tensor Core GPU clusters, Elon Musk divulges plans to construct their AI supercomputer known as Dojo. These GPUs are essential for training Tesla's full self-driving software and the Optimus humanoid robots. While Musk commends NVIDIA and acknowledges that an ample supply could render Dojo unnecessary, Tesla is steadfast in its pursuit of robust in-house computing prowess. They are targeting a remarkable 100 exaflops capacity by the end of next year, aiming to stand alongside the world's top supercomputers, even as the best only reaches a bit over 1 exaflop today. Do you think Elon can successfully take the AI revolution to new heights with Tesla's Dojo? Share your thoughts in the comments. Next, we have a groundbreaking technique that uses advanced AI to create high-quality episodic content for popular shows. With this new approach, fans can play around with their favorite storylines, rewrite entire seasons, or even add themselves as characters. Imagine alternate endings for Game of Thrones made by you. This breakthrough, powered by AI models like GPT-4, brings a new era of personalized entertainment, like the AI-created South Park episode you're watching now. Get ready for a unique blend of AI and creativity that puts you in the director's chair. Stanford University and UC Berkeley researchers recently reported significant behavioral changes in GPT 3.5 and GPT-4, noting that these changes occurred between March and June. The study's focus was on four key tasks: solving math problems, responding to sensitive questions, generating code, and visual reasoning. Alarmingly, they recorded a drastic drop in GPT-4's prime number identification accuracy, falling from 97.6% to a mere 2.4%. This raised serious concerns about the quality and stability of LLMs. However, the legitimacy of these findings was questioned, with criticisms being raised about skewed testing methodologies. Consequently, the study's results are no longer deemed conclusive, reiterating the need for rigorous and robust testing frameworks for LLMs. Meanwhile, in the midst of this controversy, OpenAI is pushing boundaries with a suite of significant updates for ChatGPT. They've launched custom instructions for Plus Plan users, enabling them to steer the AI's behavior according to their needs, whether for lesson planning, coding, or creative brainstorming. Accompanying this is the doubling of the message limit from 25 to 50, fostering more extensive conversations. And the cherry on top, ChatGPT will be available on Android this week, widening access for mobile users to this powerful tool. Monash University and Melbourne-based startup Cortical Labs, building on their previous achievement of using brain cells to play the game Pong, have secured an impressive $600,000 from Australian National Defence Fund. This will be used to further their groundbreaking research on blending AI with human brain cells. The team's bold vision involves nurturing approximately 800,000 brain cells in a lab and training them to accomplish specific tasks, potentially outperforming traditional silicon-based hardware. The resulting technology could revolutionize a wide range of fields, from autonomous vehicles and drones to intelligent devices and pharmaceutical research. Meet BioAutomated, an innovative platform that simplifies machine learning for biologists. This all-in-one solution automatically offers techniques for analyzing and creating biological sequences. From gene prediction to enhancing synthetic biology, BioAutomated makes sequence modeling a breeze, bringing the benefits of machine learning straight to the biologist's lab. Google has been making strides in various branches of artificial intelligence with three significant announcements this week. Firstly, the collaborative work of Google's DeepMind and research teams has resulted in an AI model, CoDoC, that is taking a unique approach to medical diagnostics. CoDoC's strength lies in its ability to discern when to trust its own judgment and when to defer to a human clinician. Displaying great promise in preliminary tests, it managed to reduce false positives in mammography and improve X-ray triage for tuberculosis. CoDoC's advancements are leading us towards a future where AI assists and potentially replaces human intervention in diagnostics. Moving from the healthcare sector to the tech industry, DeepMind is harnessing the power of AI for chip design. Using machine learning, they're automating the process, making it more efficient and vastly faster, capable of churning out thousands of circuit layouts within a week, a job that would take a human several weeks. DeepMind's solution promises a speed boost. This development could significantly accelerate the creation of Google's own tensor processing units, setting the stage for AI to shoulder the burdensome task of chip design. Lastly, Google Cloud is democratizing access to generative AI for businesses. Four new AI models have been released: Imagen, Palm 2 for chat, Cody, and Chirp. These tools cover a broad spectrum of applications, from image generation to multilingual speech support. Remember, the future is AI, and it's already here. Stay tuned.